did yourself. Cornbread, fried chicken, black-eyed peas, mm-hmm. greens, and potato salad, okay? Mm-hmm. And you know it must be good because I don't eat just anybody's potato salad.
Yeah, hello, you never eat mine.
That's because you need to take out them capers and put in some relish.
Curse you. Nobody makes potato salad like me. The secret is all in the bacon grease.
Mm. Damn, now I know the secret. I guess you're gonna have to kill me.
Joan, we gonna get some music up in here or what?
Yeah, I was thinking something mellow. Maybe Enya?
Oh, hell no.
All right, what about the new Britney Spears CD?
No, Joan, sugar, I need some hip-hop, so I can dance too. I need to work this meal off. Brothers like a big butt, but they don't like it too big, ain't that right?
Joan, you gonna leave his sister hanging?
Okay, you know what? That's enough.
Just have some more potato salad.
There ain't enough potato salad in the world. Tanya,
you're white.
And?
Stop acting black.
Oh, damn, guys. Let's not get into this, okay?
No. Let's. I want to hear what the sister has to say.
That. You see? That right there. That's acting black, and you need to stop. You're a sister. Not a sister. You're an Not an
You're not acting like an ah with all that white hair stitched into your head.
Okay, wait a minute, all right? The hair is Korean. And what about you, huh? With that little do-rag tied up on your head.
Okay. All you sisters and sisters need to just calm down.
Yeah, all right?
Because y'all know we only get one black drama per decade. Y'all keep this up, they're gonna cancel Soul Food. And I just got Showtime.
Look, Tanya, we just want you to be yourself, okay? So that we can get to know the real you. You don't have to impress us by cooking Soul Food and listening to hip-hop and trekking through Africa. It's just a little too much.
Too much what?
Too much black, and we need a break.
Look, if it upsets you that someone white acts more black than the two of you combined, then that's on you.
Okay, you know what? Y'all just need to let this girl be who she is. Tanya's okay. All right, there are plenty of girls like her in my neighborhood.
Yeah, guys, it's a multicultural world. I mean, isn't it a sign of progress that the lines between cultures are blurring? Les bleus, c'est moi.
Okay, well, you know what? The blur can stay, but I'm not going to be insulted in my own house. So, Tanya, you've got to leave.
Or, to put in your chosen language, she's kicking your ass to the curb.